Hello, 你好，阿巴卡巴 ，I'm Caterpillar Tomoko. Welcome to my humble channel. Let's continue The Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild. Now, before that, I had a little tiny mistake after the last video. Okay, basically, I'm using this particular user to play the game. But then when I launched it, I ended up using this icon instead. And this is the icon that I had my NSO. So it was embarrassing that it started right off the bat when I'm supposed to saving that for the other version of the Breath of the Wild that has the DLC. And I'm not so sure what happens if you actually use another cartridge of the same game. Would it overwrite the save data or not? That's up to debate. But whatever it is, I had did some off recording gameplay, so that is where I last left, so we are going from there. And you can also see I actually collected about 22 spirit orbs, visited about 34 shrines. That means I have another less than 90 to go. And as you can see, I actually wore the champion's tunic, which means I actually went into the first memory location, which is right here. And what I plan to do today is we'll try to collect as many of these memories in order. And by mean in order, meaning that I have to travel all the way to Dueling Peaks, to somewhere near the Rito Village, to Gerudo Desert, and so on and so forth. Which means I won't get the Hylian Shield until I actually start exploring this particular part of the castle. So if we manage to get at least 2 to 3 to in this recording, if we manage to get 2, that would be very good. But if we manage to get 3, that's even better. Because I am on... Breaks is over, that means it's back to work time, and we know how work time is, means you're practically working and you can't have time to play, in a sense. So that being done, and I did not explore this shrine because I believe I'm a little bit lacking the necessary tools. Oops. But I do have quite abundant. And my arrows are running low as well, huh? And even the shields are breaking up. So that should do. So now, to get to that particular location, we need to head back to Dueling Peaks. Yes, I have unlocked the entire map right here. So let's go back to Dueling Peaks. Actually no, start with the Great Plateau Tower. I believe we can have a better chance finding the location if we jump off the Great Plateau. I also need to collect as many Korok seeds as I could because the inventory is taking up so fast. Alright, we are back at the Great Plateau Tower, and now for the location of that particular memory. It should be somewhere there where it has all the white bushes, the white trees. So it should be somewhere around here. Very likely a little further back, I think. So it should be there, and let's go. Certainly not there. There it is. I believe that's where the white trees are. Hello, Bokoblins. Fighting other people again. Great, I just happen to need a shield.
Oh.
Ah, nice. It's gonna rain. Ooh, lots of darners. Come here. Lots of darners here. Definitely can cook up something. Oh, they flew away. Rats. Oh, hello, Korok. Those ducks. Okay, no matter. Got it. Missed by that much. Fine. Perfect. Let's take a look at us. There we go. No more fish, I think. Oh, not only is gonna rain, but it's gonna have a thunderstorm. Peachy. Okay, where is this? Right here. Just one, I hope. Yep, just one. No, two of them. Okay, we'll just stay put right here. Oops. Hey! I should miss at this distance. Hey! Wow, do I have bad aim or what? Why? My aim is really bad. Yes, I know. Now, let me just get my memory. Should be right about here. Get away, Choo-choo. Ah, there it is. Hello. Let's remember. And it rains.
これからゴロンシティに向かいます。
あの神獣とダルケルの相性を高める調整を行わねばなりません。何度か動かせたとは言っても、まだまだ未知の部分が残されています。それでも、あれは人の手で作られたもの。人工のものならきっと理解できますし、使いようもわかります。だから私は、必ずあれを薬剤ガノンに対抗できるよう仕上げてみせます。あなたはその背中の剣を使いこなせていますか？その剣に宿るという内なる声、それが聞こえているのですか？
So for those who've never played Skyward Sword, a quick spoiler that Skyward Sword was created by the goddess Hylia in some sense. So it originally calls it the Goddess Sword. And then there's actually a spirit living inside there. And so that being said, that spirit was, you can say it resonates with the hero and binds itself to the chosen goddess's chosen hero.So you can imagine those who have played Skyward Sword and saw the trailer of Breath of the Wild, those people were like saying, oh no, poor Fee, or poor Fi, however you call it. And they'll be like saying, oh, how is Blink gonna repair it now? I'll just get this, and then now, for our next location, we need to move over to this. Now...I have not unlocked this particular shrine, so it's gonna take a long climb to get back, to get there. I believe my best route would be... No, not Hebra Tower. It's certainly not Richland Tower either. But still, because it's somewhere here.I probably can't remember where I'm supposed to go. Linder's Bow. We're gonna test our luck here. Let's see. We may have a better chance looking it from Hebra Tower. So that said, I need to warm up. Wear my warm clothes. And...Do I have any flame sword? No flame sword. Okay, so that will have to do. Let's go to Hebra Tower. Let's go to Hebra Tower first before we move to Richland. Gonna be freezing cold even for Link. So let's see. Where is most likely that? I know it's cold, Link. Bear with me a little bit. Fine. Where's the 5 minutes, 10 minutes, 12, 10, 9. Do I have anyone with a shorter period? No.Just this then, okay. Okay, let me see. Now that's certainly where Rito Village is. That's not the tower. Oh, it might have been this one.If it's this one, where was this? Moglata Shrine. Satori Mountain? No. We're far off. We are far off. My best guess, because I have not played for a while, so we'll try and make our way around here. We'll start from there. I honestly can't remember most of the shrines. I mean, I know where the locations are. I can't remember most of the shrine places. But we are gonna be heading that way and test our luck. Safe and sound. Good. Oh, please don't rain. Please don't rain at this time. I haven't even unlocked the champion's ability because I didn't do the Divine Beast yet, so no point for me in going to use Rivali scale right here. No choice. I guess I'll have to scale around the area here first for the time being. Good. Use more flint. Guess we'll scale up the old-fashioned way. Or we'll just have to wait for the rain to stop. Let's see if we are looking by our map. Fine, Richland Tower it is. Let's go from there. So those ancient furnaces, I wonder if they'll play any significant part in Tears of the Kingdom. If they were created by those tribes, the Shika tribes, like 10,000 years ago, when Zelda fell, and maybe there's a lot of different places being formed about, I wonder if there's going to make any significant changes to the furnaces. Satori Mountain is glowing. Oh, no, no, no. Put that away, put that away. Okay. Now, where on earth is that particular shrine location? I mean, we can just starting to doubt that it is. And confirm ourselves. I'm still a little unconvinced it's this area, because I may have lost my way. But we are going for all the electric butterfly. Hold on. Can we have just a little closer. There we go. This one is one of the rarest butterflies to catch, if not the rarest. Any bugs in the trees? The rare ones? Oh. Why is there a horse? And also, you know, in the trailer of Tears of the Kingdom where we saw those greenish glows on the land? And then, if for anybody who has played the DLC of this game Breath of the Wild, wasn't there a certain kind of feature where you can mark your going-ons, like where did you go? And those markings do come up with in a similar shade of green, if you think about it. So suppose that that is also one way to tell that, I've been here, I've done that kind of thing. I've been to this place. Because the colors of the markings in Tears of the Kingdom bears a striking similar color to the DLC pathfinding, as we did. Okay, obviously it doesn't look like Dinral! Come on. You weren't there when I needed you, and when I needed you, you weren't there. Now, where is that shrine in particular? I actually can't remember. Let's see. I almost deleted by accident. Well, we know it's certainly not this one. Guess we'll keep going. Busy, you lost. I said I'm busy. There goes Farosh. Not Farosh, Dinral. Gosh. Can't even get their names right. Might as well make our way to Mount Rome. More rain. No rupees. More thunderstorms. Close. Sorry. Itchy ears. Might as well make our way to Mount Rome. Okay. Fish. Those are those tiny little bugs? Climb up before you drown yourself. Perfect. 10. I should need to secure another 10 more if I want to tackle Varuta first. But in cases of divine beasts, I would definitely want to go with Varmedo first, because we want Rivali's gear, to get Rivali's gear as soon as possible. So, and then from there we can go worry ourselves with Mipha, the Rooks, and Urbosa. Urbosa will definitely tackle it last, because it's always a pain. Oh, I wonder if this was the one. This might have been the one I should be going. You see, there were runes and pillars and everything. Well, at least now I know which one I should be going. Will you get lost? I'm busy here. I can still pick up a bow, really? Oi! Not that. I mean, since I'm here, I might as well go on top of Mount Rome. Endurance room or just the hiding room? Hiding room. There's a hardy radish, which I don't mind. Don't mind if I get it. There's an updraft. Really? Oh. Convenient. Thank you. Hello, Korok. Bye-bye, Korok. Yes, I know, I hate you. My bad. This was the blue one. Yellow one is further down. That's probably the one I need to go. Okay, let's make our way there. Enemy camp. How convenient. Richland Stable. Finally found it. The Banta Bridge Stable. There we are. Okay, there's a great fairy, no matter. You're sleeping. You're sleeping. Okay, let's go to the shrine so that we can access the stable. At my 30 minute mark of recording, that means I'll continue after I'll go on the second recording after I'm done with the shrine. A quagmire that will draw you in, sinking too deeply, and you'll be unable to escape. Yes. What was this? Ah, seize the moment. Aim for the moment, yep. That should do. No, I wasn't strong enough. Rats, I had to hit a second time. I need my arrows back. Okay, no matter. Do I have my arrows? Are they back here? Got 1, 2, 3, 4. Correct. I believe that's everybody. Well, I actually escaped that. Okay, much better. Nice. Okay, no matter. Okay. Okay. Okay, one shrine done. That means it's over 30 minutes. That means I need to pause my recording here and continue from with another one. That being said, excuse me for that. That being said, so in our next video, we will try to locate the other memory location. Because Alpha 1 obviously know where the Gerudo one is located at, so it's easy to find that from here. But once I've got through this, we are going to move on. Until then, this has been Kappa Tomoko signing out. May the goddess smile upon you. Naturally. Oh, I like that. I notice in detail that that's how it stands. Alright, so like I said, we are going to pause this recording and make another one for another half hour so that we will continue to find that other memory. This has been Caterpillar Tomoko signing off.